In today's Woman's Doctor, catching COVID-19 may increase an older person's risk of developing shingles, a painful skin rash. Researchers found people 50 and older who had a COVID infection were 15% more likely to develop shingles compared to people who were never infected. That risk climbed to 21% in people hospitalized with a severe case of COVID. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Ernestine Wright says COVID causes immune system dysfunction.
With shingles, normally if you've had chickenpox as a child, the virus stays dormant or asleep in your nerve cells. And when your immune system is disturbed or when you're stressed, it gets activated, it gets to the skin, and you have shingles.
She says you should get vaccinated against COVID-19 and shingles because that decreases your chance of getting shingles.